Hey y'all, and welcome back to the garden. Today I want to talk to you about making a little thing that you can catch some slugs with. Okay, there's a lot of different ways now that you can trap these slugs. You can hand pick, or you can trap the slugs, or you can bait them. If you hand pick them, let's say you have a fish pond in your yard, just go out there on the night before, lay a board or something down, and sprinkle a little bit of water around there, and then in the morning you go back and you lift that thing up, whether it's cardboard, a board, or whatever. Lift it up and you will see the little slugs up under there, so you just hand pick them and use them to feed your fish. If you use a chemical bait, make sure you don't put them right under your good plants, because you will be baiting the slugs. You will be inviting more slugs to it. But the way I'm going to do it, I'm just going to use a trap because I can throw it away and be done with it. Now, I don't know why, if it's because we had such a mild winter or what the deal is, but the slugs are eating up all my flowers. So I just wanted to show you a neat little way to make your own homemade slug trap. You just want to cut the bottle. I started where the neck meets the actual bottle. It's real easy. Okay, just cut that. I'm gonna stick it in here like so. And then I'm just gonna get some tape. And I'm going to tape it together. I mean, it is that simple. Okay. Tape it together. I'm gonna push the tape down in there to hold it together. Sorry about all the noise. And that way you have a little trap, if you can see it. All I did was invert the neck of the bottle into there. Now I'm gonna pour some beer in here and I'm gonna put it out in my garden and catch these slugs, because I'm tired of them messing with my flowers. So let's go watch. Okay, I've got the beer. And I'm just going to pour it in here. I'm going to set it on the ground, because this is usually where the slugs end up showing up. Oops. Okay, I'm just going to put my beer right here. And I'm going to put some more water there. See how it does. That's where they should get inside there. Okay, this morning we're checking the slug trap, and unfortunately I don't think the slugs like the Natty Light beer. I use the natural light, but I did not know that slugs are beer snobs. We only caught one slug. So tonight I'm gonna put some Bud Light Platinum in there and see if that'll make a difference. Okay, I'm coming out here on the second morning after we put the Bud Light Platinum. See how many. Ooh, we have some slugs. Gross. I would have never thought that they were particular about the beer that they drink. So I guess we can see that the slug trap actually does work. Ew, look at all them slugs. Okay, so we're gonna put it back. Hopefully I'll catch them all. Chemicals actually work better But it takes usually about a week before it really kills all the slugs. Okay, y'all, I hope you like the little trap that we made. It's so super simple, and it will get rid of a small amount of slugs for you. You might have to use it every night. So just keep in mind that those slugs, they can damage a lot of your plants, and they make them ugly. So let's go kill some slugs. And thanks for watching, and we'll see you here next time back at the garden.